John Colter made by Patricia Ferguson. John Colter is important to Wyoming Geller because he discovered Yellowstone National Park before all the other people. John Colter near the ends of Louise and Clark expense in 1806. John Colter went to work for Missouri Fur Trading Company when he was born 1774 and when he died November 22nd, 1813. John Colter was a mountain man and fought in the war. John Colter's life story was a mountain man and was in the war.